In the last few months, we have received a large number of Magellanic penguins stranded on our coasts. These animals came to our Marine Wildlife Rescue and Rehabilitation Center with dehydration, malnutrition, and anemia.